Hello again, my fellow Vault Dwellers and Wasteland Wonders. Yes, that's right. We have another special trailer, this time focusing on agility. Now, I'm also going to include the intelligence trailer in here as well later on, just in case you miss it. But first up, we're going to check out agility. Love these things, guys. We are less than a month away from the release of Fallout 4. Holy cow. I wasn't expecting to say that. I really wasn't expecting a Fallout 4 at all in 2015. But sit back and relax and enjoy the brand new special trailers.
Following total atomic annihilation, the rebuilding of this great nation of ours may fall to you. That's why we at Vault-Tec have prepared these educational materials for you to better understand the seven defining attributes that make you special. Now, let's discuss the uses of agility. A nuclear blast and the subsequent fallout will have many adverse effects on life as we know it. Intensive, prolonged radiation exposure may transform those above ground into decrepit, rotting beings that have lost their ability to reason. They will likely be without common manners and quick to anger. You must learn to make the most of available firearms, but enthusiasm will only take you so far. Now let's try that again. And remember that with your impressive agility, you can act more decisively in VATS. See? It's a snap. Agility can also help you out in difficult moments. But why place yourself under undue stress? Instead, try a subtler route. Taking the quieter approach is always worth consideration. Your agility can turn a sneak attack into a complete tactical move. Keep in mind, others may have the same bright idea. Your agility will help you move through the wasteland with ease and yield other benefits like assaulting an unsuspecting dreamer for the in hastily reloading your firearms by piling on damage to additional targets when the regularly study your Vault-Tec provided materials to prepare for survival. And to answer the question, do you know what makes you special? Following total atomic annihilation, the rebuilding of this great nation of ours may fall to you. That's why we at Vault-Tec have prepared these educational materials for you to better understand the seven defining attributes that make you special. Our next area of attention is intelligence. With all the talk of physical survival in the wasteland, you may forget that sometimes it's survival of the smartest. An empty mind is a vessel for knowledge, and intelligence is the key to unlocking opportunity and adapting to your new world above ground. Your advanced know-how will grant you access to new places and new technologies. Space age, isn't it? Intelligent survivors are also more inventive, creating technological wonders of their own. Note that the S in science stands for safety. And when the tables are turned against you, Don't be afraid to set aside your refined intelligence for the raw instincts of survival. Just don't lose your head. Advanced learning in the field of intelligence can offer even more benefits in this modern age of wonder. To start navigating with technological ease, keep blood where it belongs by healing in creating more potent chemical compounds from regularly study your Vault Tech provided materials to prepare for survival. And to answer the question, do you know what makes you special?